Good morning.
Morning.
So today's the day.
Today is the day.
We're going to the dance.
Yes, we are. We're tired of it. All right, well.
So what are we thinking? What are we thinking? We're thinking some bacon and eggs.
Absolutely.
And what else
do we buy eggs?
I have eggs, yeah.
All right, awesome.
Bacon and eggs. Maybe some toast. We got some butter.
Ooh, definitely.
And then we'll, oh wait, we have one more night after this.
Yes.
Yeah, and then we have one more night. All right, well, we'll get to breakfast here pretty soon. Good morning, world.
Good morning.
All right, y'all, we've made our way outside of the tent, and my stomach is growling. Are we thinking fire? No, not fire?
No, I'd rather do it over the stove.
Okay, it looks
especially
like,
with, like, bacon and shit.
Looks like we're doing bacon and eggs over the stovetop. So we'll grab everything out of the fridge, we'll pop the stovetop, and we'll get cooking. I'm hungry.
It's not called blocking the camera.
Not called blocking the camera. Okay.
What are you giving me for a song?
Eggs. Bacon. Cheese. And I think we're gonna experiment with putting all of that stuff onto some tortillas. Let's make it happen.
For those of you who are wondering, there are 10 to 12 people behind us.
Bacon first. Mm-hmm. These are scissorless. This is a scissorless bacon package right here.
It's phenomenal.
How's the view? How's the angle?
It's phenomenal.
It's like an official cooking TV show.
Yeah. I'm your cameraman.
Yeah, the cameraman.
So, Zach, for the folks at home.
Well, for the folks at home that are wondering, we are preparing some bacon here, some turkey bacon. We're then going to make some eggs. We're going to add some mozzarella cheese.
Mozzarella.
And we're going to put it all together on a nice tortilla. Could be a nice breakfast burrito.
I think it will be delicious, personally.
Yeah, we'll have to wait and find out.
Is that the direction that you're supposed to open that?
Probably not.
100% not.
What are you gonna do, you know?
What am I gonna do?
Oh my god. Listen to that.
That's what you say, Mrs. Robinson.
Well, actually, I have no idea. I just don't think you're supposed to cook with bacon with olive oil, are you?
I have no idea.
I have zero idea as well.
At this point, I'm gonna do this.
And good. But what I wanted to do was put the cheese in with the eggs to make sort of like an omelet sort of situation. And then when it's almost cooked, put the turkey bacon bits into
back
it.
Back in?
Back in, so then I just have like it all mixed together.
Okay.
And then just put it on.
I actually feel that.
Like that was my plan. That's why I was like, that's too hot right now. Like you do you, but that's what I'm gonna do.
All right, here we go. We got our eggs cooking. We got the bacon already on the
spatula.
Future burritos.
Can I?
Yeah, go ahead. Damn, that looks so good.
All right, we're down.
Okay, go ahead, take your, yeah, all the way to the right is up. So go ahead, dish yours out, and then I'll take mine.
Well, What's your burrito folding technique?
I don't know, dude. I think I'm just gonna this.
That's what I do.
This.
Exactly, and then this. Roll it up. Perfect. And then let it melt.
Oh, you wanna let it melt together?
Melt cheese together, yeah.
Gotta be honest with you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna go right after it. You know what I mean?
How is it?
Yep. So unbelievably good.
Oh, we're going over here. Phenomenal.
You want hot sauce?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Cheers.
Cheers. This is fire.
You don't like spicy. Right?
Yep. My roommate hates that.
All right, so we've restructured our plan a bit. What we're doing now is we decided to go ahead and take down the tent. We're gonna save $40 for another night. We are going to enter Indiana State Dunes, or Indiana Dunes State Park, and we'll have some fun in there at the dunes, and we'll camp out, have a fire with the firewood that we have left, and then we'll head back to Chicago, and I'll drop off Josh. So right now we're about to take down the tent, and we'll make our way out of here. Alrighty, tent's down. Everything for the most part is packaged up. I don't know what Josh is doing over here.
Packing up my stuff.
Packing up his own stuff. Show us the broken hand or the sliced artery or whatever it's called.
Tendon?
Sliced tendon. Maybe I could show them some pictures. Edit some of those in there.
Oh my God, dude.
So we basically just gotta clean up some dishes from the breakfast burrito. And we'll get the firewood stored away. And we'll make our way to the dunes.